Hello, in today's video we will learn how to create 404 page using HTML and CSS. Right hand side is a web view and left hand side my editor. After that, write body tag. Div plus container. After div, write h1 404 page not found. Then t tag the page you are looking for does not exist. After p tag, put one anchor tag here. Go to home. Paste for text. Copy and link and save and reload the web view. Okay. Now add CSS here. After title tag, start style. Body. Font family, Arial, Sans, sorry, background color, after background color, write margin 0. Then padding 0. After padding, display click. Align item center. Justify content. Center height 100 VH, text align center. After body, write a container. Copy container dot container plus start. Background color white. Padding 40 pixels. Border radius 8. Box shadow 0. 2 pixels 8. RGBA 0, 0, 0, 0.1. After container, we add H1. Color. of the color font size. Margin, bottom, save and reload the web page. Okay. After H1, we add P tag, color, font size, margin button, reload the page. After P tag, we start A or anchor tag design, color 5, background color, border none, border radius 4 pixels, padding 12 and 24 pixels, font size 16, text decoration, none, transition, background color, after it we add hover, background color has 0056B3, save and reload the web page. Click go to home, open my website. This way you can create a custom 404 page using HTML and CSS. Thank you.